Hello students, in the last literature class we started the story The Wise Minister. We completed up to page number 35. Let's start from page number 36. They rode up to the man. Are you a carpenter named Chatur? And have you just eaten some sweets? Asked the king. The man looked up in surprise. Yes, I am. And yes, I have just eaten some sweets. But how do you know that? Never mind, said the king, glaring at his minister. So, what happened, student? Both the king and his minister Chatur went to the man. The king asked him whether he was a carpenter named Chatur, and he also asked that whether he had just eaten some sweets. The man agreed with surprise. Then the man wanted to know that how they came to know all this about him. When they returned to the palace, the king sent for all his ministers and courtiers and told them how Chatur knew so much about a total stranger. And you will still say you can't read minds, snapped the king, looking at Chatur. I cannot read minds, sir, Chatur insisted without fear. All I did was make sense of what I saw. So after returning to the palace, the king called all his ministers and courtiers to tell how Chatur could know so much about a total stranger. Chatur told that he made sense of what he saw. All I did was make sense of what I saw. I knew the man's name because when you took my name, he turned around. I knew he was a carpenter from the way he was checking the trees, chipping off bits to see if the wood was hard. As for the sweets, there were some flies buzzing around his mouth. So, then Chatur explained how he could understand the name of the stranger. When the king called his minister, the stranger turned to respond so he could understand that his name must be Chatur. About his profession, when he saw the man to check the trees and chipping off bits to see if the wood was hard, so he could understand that he was a carpenter. About the food, Chatur told that the carpenter had eaten some sweets. And how he could understand? For the sweets, there were some flies buzzing around his mouth. The king began to smile and then shouted with laughter. You have not only shown me you don't read minds, but also that I don't understand what my eyes see. For we both saw the same thing. Chatur sighed with relief. Being around an angry king is very uncomfortable. Sigh with relief means let out a long deep breath because you feel happy that something bad has not happened. Uncomfortable means something that causes problems and worries. So, the king was happy and he could understand that Chatur could not read minds. And he also realized that he did not understand what his eyes saw. Thank you, students. Read the story properly so that you can answer each and every question from the story.